Steam is dead. I'm on the per smash account on.
How?
Oh, because I was on it to change the title, the title of the stream.
Ah.
That explains why I wasn't following this. So, just give myself a follow. Start again. That run. Everything will be the same though. So you have the same items, same bosses and everything.
Oh, okay.
I guess this gives you a chance to optimize the way you play through the rooms.
Oh yeah.
Nice. You got that worked out. That's a very handy knowledge to have. Radius of the bombs.
Oh, I have to walk back into it. Okay. That was a big chance when they're all conked.
Yeah.
I don't remember the rest of it being useful. Straight from one boss fight to another. That was dumb. Another one.
Is your instinct after picking up an item to shoot tears to see what it did?
Yeah. It'd be funny if it was like a one time only. Like a shot.
Just for that room.
Yeah.
Oh no. Ooh. Rotten baby. You've got some pretty nice items.
It's like my coins are just like cleaving through them now. These are the ones that explode, I'm pretty sure, yeah.
No!
I had two health in that one.
I think GP's a good item for you. It should help a little bit.
Oh. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Those fires. Do you have a favourite item so far?
I like the coin item.
What did you like about it?
In fact, that I got coins. I had no idea what this one's doing. I don't think it's doing anything good. The homing one was okay. It didn't home as much as, you know, as you'd hope.
Is there anything you think you'd like to know that you don't think would spoil the game?
What is this thing doing? No, it should be right. I think it's laying its eggs and you have to kill it before they hatch.
Because there's at least one major point of the game that you're missing so far that I don't think is necessarily like spoiling anything. It's just something you've completely overlooked so far.
I'll work it out.
Will you? I think we've been in about four situations where it's come up.
Well, it's surrounded by shit. Yeah. I'll wait till I get a bomb.
Mm. still haven't figured out what the batteries are for yet.
No. Oh my god. That was a total
like
deception.
Time.
Yeah.
You'll learn eventually. Although it still happens to me about 1,000 hours into it.
Didn't end up getting a bomb. Oh god, these maggot things are scarier than the boss was. Yeah, I knew I was gonna run into him. Whoa, that was a big jump. Thank you.
some quotes from Jay.
I avoided that attack. I think sometimes I get my which one I'm attacking with and which one I'm moving with mixed up in my head.
Okay, yeah, that'll go away pretty quickly.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think a boss like that's pretty tough earlier. This can be fun. Batteries are talking.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit.
No!
No, I'm pressing every button and nothing's happening.
Oh, another new boss.
Not me.
Unleash the baby.
Not to my speed, okay.
I think it was.
I'm the speed of the projectile.
Do you have a favourite stat
yet?
Like, a stat that you like getting boosted?
I like it when the attack is bigger.
Batteries. Good, I hope you were going to do it the other way.
Rip me.
Nah, you got it. It's just poop and diglets.
Can I get another one of these big ones, please? Oh, two in a row.
Oh no! You did it again!
Yeah.
Yeah, it'll probably be my turn next, Jason. I figured since I can stream pretty much any time I want to, I thought I'd give Josh the first chance to play a game. I might end up streaming some Melee on Wednesday or something like that. Stream some other games.
Ah, oh.
It's like six times.
This is the same room as I was in once before. It's not really randomly generated. This is a whole bunch of different rooms.
It is a pretty good item. Cool. 14 more cents. Find out what it does. Maybe. No, it does.
I went this way. Oh yeah, that's right, I see. I'm not sure to what extent that's going to be useful, but...
Don't worry, it'll go around the enemies.
I don't usually attack for accuracy anyway.
Just lots of attacks.
Yeah, spam. Probably better this way, actually. Not hitting going on.
This hookworm looks like it's fucking you up.
What time is it? Okay, 15 more minutes, I can do that.
Yeah. Speed run all the way to the last boss.
No, I didn't trust you. Plus the doors won't open until you're dead. I like the effect. Yeah.
And you are. Oh, you figured that one out.
Yeah. There's not many options. Took me down.
You can buy stuff. You bought restock.
I don't understand what happened there. Oh, get down there into the right. The Duke of Fly. Oh, yeah, this, he was his first boss, I guess.
Yep. He'd come full circle.
Oh, okay, so you can use your vulnerability. Oh, okay. Wow, that just destroyed him. That has never happened to me in my entire life.
What, no toilet paper?
Yeah. That sounds like it should be an anomaly.
Yeah, I don't think it's ever happened to me either. I can't imagine a situation in my life where it even could have possibly arose.
I think it's because you just, I don't know, there's some sort of, just constant, you just check for that shit before you do anything.
I mean, the only place I'd even bother to check is, public toilets.
Yeah.
I mean, that's the obvious place, and I would keep my own house stocked up.
Yeah.
And I've never been in someone else's house when they didn't have toilet paper.
And even when you're younger, my mum was pretty on point with that.
Oh, Jason's thinking it's the run.
I just need more health. Oh, really? Maybe I should just complain more often. Yeah, I left.
Ooh. Mm. That's okay. Oh, you want more health, eh?
Yes. What the hell's going on?
Holy shit! I hope you saw that, Jason. That lucky motherfucker.
I actually have to just get the health to fill that up. Right, it's the less we're
in. I wish I had more health. Health up.
Nah. Yeah. I'm pretty sure I went this way already, but
thank you.
Where do I go? This doesn't seem like a smart idea. I don't know if it worked out right.
Getting good at monster fight at least.
Yeah.
So you've got hot bombs, restock, pentagram, PhD, and some high heels. How powerful do you feel?
I like how ridiculous my character looks either way. Okay. Left always. These guys are easy. Okay.
Who wouldn't want to be a slutty devil doctor? Flaming devil doctor.
These things are hard to hit.
Okay. Remember when I said, oh no, not this boss? This might be a little bit harder this time.
If he attacks. That was convenient. I like how happy the maggots look. Wow. I swear recently I've been hit by damage and it's done nothing to me.
Recently?
Yeah. I think it happened before. But, you know, it feels like I've been hit and nothing, like... I lose a battery when I...
you lose a battery.
Race through it, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, is there a down part to that? I didn't see that. That sound. That thing sprays out too much.
GG's. Alright. So, the Binding of Isaac Rebel.
The best item was... I'll tell you what was shit was that zigzag one. That was garbage. I liked the big coins. I felt like they were doing a lot of damage, and I think I'm pretty sure I had it where they were going through when they connected, like they just kept going so they can like hit multiple. I don't know if that was a thing or I was just imagining it.
Bosses, favorite bosses, least favorite bosses.
Like, some of the ones I only got to verse once, and they're not very... I like versing the one that goes into the ground. The fly one and the jumping one seem very similar to me. I like the Gemini one, that was joined together. Just because of the little one gets crazy at the end.
God.
Jason, being dedicated.
He plays Isaac, so
okay.
I'm sure he was interested in seeing how it went.
Yeah.
He was surprised when you had those 3 health ups in a row.
Yeah,
was some crazy RNG for that to happen.
Yeah, so what? I can't ask, so I'll just have to try and work out what happened there myself. I'll leave all that I own to my cat. Okay, yes, it shows all the power-ups that I collected. Some of them made no sense to me. Others were a lot more obvious.
Do you have any questions about anything like the game in general, specific mechanics? I'll see what I can answer without that wouldn't be spoiled.
No, I'll work it out.
There's some stuff that you're just straight up missing.
Yeah, no, it's fine. That's part of it. I'll pass it without knowing.
So, stand up. Final rating out of 10.
Oh, I don't know. I haven't played the game enough today. I can't. I have to keep playing to know.
Keen to play more?
Yeah, well, we have to. It's part of my arm.
We have to.
It's part of my pile of shame. Probably not now.
Not now. We're gonna wrap it up. Yeah. But in the future, yes, I'll be playing FF9.
Oh, my phone died. Yeah. We've all got games we're gonna make each other play. Niv's only got one game so far. Have to see what Kenton and Bryce give him as well. Kenton gave me Dark Souls. Demon Souls, rather. Niv gave me Isaac, and now I have to get one for Bryce, I guess. And then I've only given one to Niv, and so I have to work out one that I'll give to the other two.
I also gave Bryce Medal of Honor on the GameCube. I didn't think I ever finished that completely. But I'll be interested to see Bryce, like, see as he hasn't even, I don't think he's even touched the game before. And I thought, well, it's just another GameCube game, so we've already got that set up.
Yeah, that's a good one. Probably doing GameCube games would be a good idea. Cause
I've also got Pikmin. I was going to do that, but I thought,
I've never played that game before.
That could be your next one.
It could be, yeah. I didn't bring my controller, of course. We didn't discuss it. Alright, so later, guys.
Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you in the future.
Mm-hmm.